Uf.
Okay, I'm here. Feels not yet. Suckers on one of these fucking highways that's fucking down. I don't know how to get up though. Don't wanna know it's like climb up there, but that's a kind of suicidal. Hello. Yeah, it's the same way I was going to do it. Dude. It's a way I had to do it. Great. Me. Hey, you just they're the fucking wall one. You can't be kidding me. The wall one because I was looking at it sideways, I guess. Turn that sucker on too. Okay, I'm gonna get down for you. Not gonna be the same way I came up.
And where's this weapon? That nutjob has some splaining to do.
dude. I had to come back the way I came up. I jumped over here, but now what? Love that. Dude, there's a ladder there? Jesus fucking wheeze. But not there. He wasn't giving back to me too. But I tell from my fear too. That fear that was the listen to figure out that you though.
What is a traveler?
Before you say, what's a con job but a shiny stone to a simpleton, I'll knock it out of your...
Whence comes such anger?
Wait, whence? I climbed like an idiot to the top of the viaduct for nothing.
Jackie, yeah, definitely.
You've gained the most powerful weapon after all. It's perseverance.
What?
The most powerful weapon in the world is perseverance, which you displayed when you climbed to the very top.
And I paid you for that? Give me my money back.
Perseverance will overcome the greatest difficulties, and lack of it will destroy you, as it has destroyed our world. Win the war faster, research the virus faster and sloppier. So what will it be? Would you sacrifice your perseverance just to get your money back?
Yes.
There was nothing there. Give me back my money.
What is...
My fist in your face, but the broken nose of a cheat.
Right. I see. Here's your money. You have much to learn.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
Cause I fucking don't have to jump over there.
You've been around a while. You're to me, I one of us now.
Dave. Doesn't mean nothing. I lost a side mission that I could have fucking got Chima for probably Chima being every side mission. I lost it because I fucking went too far into the story mode. Went too far in the story. Okay, don't slide. Because I didn't hold down.
Hey, little guy. Where are your parents?
I'm not little.
Okay, sure. What are you doing here alone?
I'm on an important mission.
Oh, a mission, huh? All right, what kind of mission?
Secret mission, of course. Super secret. And I ain't telling you.
Would you tell me if I offered to help?
I don't need any help. But if you got an
idea... Just show.
I'm fetching food for my parents. I do it all the time. No biggie.
Seems dangerous.
No biggie.
Couldn't your parents at least come with you?
Nope. Like I said, no biggie. I can handle it. I can handle anything.
Hey, listen.
Sure.
But I'd really like to help.
I suppose I could bring you on board. Heck, I could even pay you. How's that?
So now kids are hiring me. Why not? What are your orders, sir?
There's a shop on West Horizon Lane, just before you hit the chemical zone. I was loading backpacks with food when those nasties showed up and chased me out. Bring me those backpacks, and I'll give you a super weapon. My dad's weapon.
So, the mission's to get food for your parents.
Yeah, that's right. And you can deliver it to our home. We live on the edge of the chemical zone. Only place where my parents are safe.
Hmm. Would be best to get the backpacks at night, when the infected aren't around.
Sure. If you say so. I don't know. But you'll do it, right?
I can't promise anything. But we'll see.
Ah, okay. We'll see you soon, hopefully.
Dang it. Missed my opportunity to do that. Missed my opportunity to fast forward. Cool, yeah, because it was a spot I can use. Never buy it. I was gonna get food for my fucking family. All by myself, like, okay, kid. So, doesn't mean that it's not dangerous. Because you got lucky a few times, doesn't mean it's so not that dangerous to keep on doing it. Eyes up. Not really nothing here. Come on, walk good face almost. Okay. I don't think there's no food here.
Here are the backpacks. Time to go feed that family.
Down.
I'm injured. I need help. Come on, Mom, relax.
Whoa. Go figure.
He's here! Finally! Did you get the supplies?
Or have you been feeding them, kid?
Right. Here.
Awesome. Thanks. Here, Mom. Here, Dad. Enjoy. Bye now. See you tomorrow. Don't worry. I'll be back to feed you again. And here you go. This is the super weapon. My dad won't be needing it anymore.
Thanks yeah, again. I can see that.
My parents are also grateful, as you can see.
Why am I going? Why did I have to ask, anyways? Kid that won't fucking give up his parents, I guess. I know. That DOA. Don't need to exit. Don't need to exit, bud. Didn't I go after them? Oh God. Someone just wanted enough fucking dank. What with that barrel?
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
That's right. Okay. I haven't done nothing yet. Did not do that. Sucker's not blowing up, starting to blow up yet.
Hmm.
Move, move, move! Excuse you. Okay. Button. I don't know why he asked me to hold down the dink. See how we tackle the next one. Just love that they walk on top of the things. Walk into them. That's fucking ridiculous. That way. To put that there so you can knock them into them. Kick them into it, knock them into it, technically. I live. Oh my. Oh my. But yeah, I don't got the mommy. This is gonna be fun. Hold on, I need my hand back. Whoa! Dude, doesn't... Yeah. You still living? Man. How about you go back down there? Why? I do. How's it going? So I got some bandages on me. Yeah, I can mount.
Thank you.
So, how much we got left? Half? Wow. Bad's up! Come on! One was on fire, this one's contaminated. If I contaminate one's the garbage. Nice, I can get up. Pass the way to he fucking got my opening space. Before I start fucking tire fire like that. Good. Then we set. Come on. The third one? Okay.
Hell no. Wait a minute. Serious. Hey, I got one.
Anymore.
Work.
I really can't.
Fine. I will return my
pay. How far is this? I'm what's there. That's what I do. So what this one 10 by? It's electrified, really? Hey there, guys. How's it going?
Come on.
Fine. Have to walk away from him. What's going on here? What's going on here? Come on, I got no knives on me. Come on! I'm my fucking knives. What am I even looking? Sure, yeah, I can't make none. Okay, those guys not gonna come for me. Got it. Don't want to enter the building now. Hey, up here. Up here. That actually worked. Wow. That actually worked to throw them up here. Yeah. Hey. Get away from them. Come over to me. God damn. Darwin. Hey. I don't like my fucking damn prize I get here. Whoa! This health is refilled. Give me a break.
Okay, okay, you win. I'm getting the hell out of here.
How you do that? There's a fourth one. How many more? I mean, what do I gotta do? The job's not easy, like having more that I go through. Caught the fucking town.
Hi, Sarah. Hi, Sarah. Hi,
Sarah. No Metroid, I can't fucking more enter yet. Kinda stupid that the block spreads the story that to get that thing to be used as fast travel. Well, it's a bit of sport and power to do it. Mother of God! I gotta come back. It's about to hit night time, I gotta come back. Oh, really? Three of them? Oh, do it in one spot. Gotta do something fast. Cool, I had no trouble fucking doing that. two free YouTubes I got. Oh, put Tatry out today. As a fucking I only added like two of them out, so really I still got all the work I gotta do from that side stuff. Oh shit. God damn that drink. Okay, so how am I gonna do this, huh? So I got three of them there. How am I about to fucking deal with them? It's hard to deal with one of them. But is that another way to blow up? Great. You guys made a noise for something? Come on. Okay. Yes, come on up. Done with all you. I thought we're done. Play. Cool. Nothing left. Hello? Finally. Not about to slide off. How much more health are you guys got? Contentment seems like it's got less out. Oh, the contaminant one, it seemed like it got less out. Come on, get up here. Give me a fucking bike. Boy. Don't get up. Dude. One to go. Done? No, we're not. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I guess not this time, eh? This time anymore. Wasn't show up yet. Let's pretty much the same thing. Probably the same thing with that as well. Now I can stab someone towards the door knife like the other guy. Look. Place. Now I gotta get back in here. I would say that guy. Whoa! That's not what I remembered. I don't remember what I was that time into. How the heck are you out here with not fucking dying? Oh, because I went that way. Went the other way. Taught that next to you. Hey guys, up. Dude, it's a sucker to 98 now. Just kind of level up so much. Like the other one does nothing, does do that now. It used to be 60, now it's up to fucking 90. Yeah. Whoa. Lay off of me! Ow. Hey, what's up? Shut up. Shut your pile. I want nothing to appear bad. Okay. I gotta get the heck out of here. I wonder if I can jump on from here. I don't know if I should try it, because Leo, I don't know if that smash would actually save me. Well, ground pound level. 1-1.
Machines did for us. Just had to program them.